What's up, traders? Josiah here with EasyCaters.com. Just a quick video today to go over how to fix a squished chart scaling in Thinkorswim. And I've gotten this particular email several times, so I thought I'd do a quick video to just demonstrate that for any of you that might have just started using the platform and not familiar with all the features and how to change all the settings. So if you add indicators to the chart and you find that the scaling starts getting squished down more and more like this, where you can't really see the details of the price movement and everything, there's a simple way to fix this. And what it's doing is it's trying to squish every single plot that's on the chart, even if it's off the side of the screen like this. It's trying to fit it all into the same scale in the same chart area. And so the way to fix this is to just go to your chart settings, and there's a little shortcut button up here in the gear icon, but you can also go to style and settings, and then you go to price axis and you uncheck the fit studies checkbox there. And if you'll notice, it automatically expands now and gives you a lot more idea of what the details of how the price is moving and everything. Now, one other thing that you can adjust here is the expansion area up and down. And what that is referring to is a padding up at the top of the screen and at the bottom of the screen. So I could change this to 1% and 1%. You can see the difference here. So it expands even more and gives you even more detail. I like to keep mine a little bit, away from the edges, so I have a little bit more of a, I guess, a negative space there to some margins to look at the price with. So that's how I keep it, at about 10%, 5%, something like that. So, but if you need more space here, that's how you would add some additional margin there. So anyway, just a quick video. Like I said, I know I've gotten several emails about this particular type of issue, so I wanted to just do a quick video to show how to do that and why that's actually happening. And hopefully that's going to help some of you guys out there, especially you newbies to Thinkorswim. If you have any questions, you can check out my website at EasyCaters.com. Shoot me an email there. Also, please be sure to like and subscribe and leave me a comment below, and we will talk to you next time.